To survive in environments, you might think that these were all sudden changes, but it can be longer short like genetic mutations. Yeah, these are behavioral. Birds migrate to get away from the chill. Like some bears will deep sleep. They gotta hibernate, food is decreased. Keep protected through the dopest of methods. Try to be undetected, not be someone's breakfast. Yes, can save a prey from predation. These are examples of behavior adaptations. Can help them hide, it can make them glad, help to survive in environments like mimicry, pronounce mimicry like a hoverfly. I'm talking about physical, most of these are typical, can be body covering, changes are structural, parts of the body, they can have webbed feet, help with swimming, make it fast to catch me. Another change is a set of sharp teeth, used for tearing flesh, show a power retreat. Striped fur is invisible, hiding in the tall grass, jumping out to eat animals. The moist, slick skin is good for amphibians, well suited for water with the slimy covering. For beaks, feathers, wings, for flying, these are examples of physical adaptations.
Gravity. It sucks.